Fire crews made some progress today on the Dollar Ridge fire, but unpredictable winds have crews hesitant to call certain areas contained. Evacuation orders will likely remain in place for days, even weeks. News 4 Utah's Glenn Beebe has details on the progress.
Yeah, the biggest news from today was the reopening of Highway 40, which happened earlier this evening around 6 o'clock. And although the fire did eat up thousands of more acres, crews on the ground are making some serious progress. Travelers were relieved to have Highway 40 back open just in time for the weekend. While it was an inconvenience, many drivers tell us the detours weren't bad.
I think they must have stopped construction over Indian Canyon so that most people could get over there, so there weren't any flaggers or anything. It was easy.
Another reason for the opening was crews made such good progress on the fire that jumped the highway days ago.
You'll still see that it's still red, so we still have concerns up here. Okay, but generally, overall, things are looking good up there on the highway.
There are more than 600 personnel on this wildfire, and it's in the top five for priority in the nation. Even with movement in the line, it may actually benefit firefighters.
So the fire has worked its way down and really up to the beach of the reservoir right here. So that's where the fire is right now. Now, the good thing is, gosh, there's water right there.
While things look good on the outside of the fire lines, in the interior, crews are still battling flames and trying to protect structures. Continued success will depend on what the weather does, and that's one of the reasons evacuations are still in place.
The fire has been pushing this way, so if things switch back around again, these guys are still not out of the woods, so we're continuing to work that line up here as well, too.
The sheriff says depending on the weather, they will briefly let people go back to their homes in evacuated areas, but they usually don't know until their 9 a.m. briefing, so they ask residents that are in evacuated areas to pay attention to their notifications. Now, if you do get the chance to go back, fire crews suggest that you only focus on the essentials, things like your medication, pets, and any important documents you might need. Reporting in Duchesne, I'm Glenn Beebe, News 4 Utah.